Carter goes the wrong way. And Argentina are in front. Juan Gilardi